If something strange in your neighborhood, if something weird and it doesn't look good, who you gonna call? Welcome back, guys, to Ghostbusters the Video Game Part 5. So let's continue. Because busting makes me feel good, yeah. Get the Gozer and Codex from the librarian's desk.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
That was easier than I thought. Examine the area with your PKE meter. Okay.
She just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them! Soak them!
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Ow!
bookstands are generating her shield.
Shield of books seems to be powered by those floating book stands. Destroy them. Okay.
Book stands are generating her shield. Bookstands are generating her shield. That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
She is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
I hear you making my way over. on the right! You've got him on the ropes!
Bookstands are generating her shield. Bookstands are generating her shield. Wanted streams are crossing.
shielding herself with the conuses. Go after those first.
Powered by floating book stands, destroy them.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on. I'm speaking from experience. It's on your left! Throw a capture stream on her!
That's good! Throw out the trap!
Wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time. This is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Wow.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
Ooh. I still call them the library ghost, because in the movie, it was never caught. Which is very, very, very awesome.
Let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray? Whoa, this is tough. Wonder where it last saved. Ooh. Gosh.
Because it saves automatically on save points, so... Yeah.
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals! One of them has got to lead out!
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Twisted stacks in order to find a way of this ever-shifting ghost world pocket.
Thank you.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Unstable wrangle parts, behavior attacks, melee. Calm scan objects. Shock blast.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting the- These portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
explore the twisted stacks in order to find a way of this ever-shifting ghost world pocket.
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them's gotta lead out.
The scientific method, Ray? Maybe I read about that spirit thing. Unstable wrangle parts. Attack melee weakness shock blast.
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The
do it.
Embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
Equip your slime blower and use its ultimate fire mode to tether the maze bridge section down. Then one tether may be required.
forgotten the guide?
Ectoplasmic residue is by far the least pleasant aspect connected to this field of science.
Oh, slimed again! Oh, great, I'm gonna need another ion shower. This is among my least favorite sensations. Yeah. Oh, disgusting! But not entirely without scientific interest. How much ectoplasm can one ghost produce? Scan it for the guide, now! Oh, disgusting! But not entirely without scientific interest.
Scan for the guide.
Thank you. you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anywhere. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anywhere. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ooh. Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Explore the twisted stacks in order to find a way out of the ever-shifting ghost world. What was the ghost I just got? Cluster?
I've tried this one twice already, so it's got to be another one.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
Thank you.
scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are. Ha! Huh, totally inverted!
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps. Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Okey-dokey, guys, looks like this mission failed for now, but we'll retry with this next time. So until then, goodbye and take care, guys.